Here is another rather obscure Japanese RPG in the shape of Special Weapons and Tactics, based on a manga by Oki Hakeim. You take the role of 5 members of the SWAT team and are given 24 hours to rescue all hostages. The building is displayed in a 3D perspective and you traverse the building in traditional wizardry style with doors to open, traps to spring and terrorists to down. Combat is turn-based with weapons to choose and specific body parts to attack. Shooting them in the arm ends the combat quickly and gives you the chance to interrogate them for information. Unfortunately, the combat is far too slow and the graphics and sound are awful. This is one for the hardcore RPG fans only, as its glacial pace and poor presentation saps any enjoyment there is to be had. Thumbs down.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Bip, 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 bip